on an all-new Dr. Phil.
She admits doing the unthinkable.
After her son died, she says you cyberbullied her.
She's been trying to split my marriage up.
So you attack her while she's grieving the death of her son.
Quit trying to split my family up. I'll leave her alone.
Plus,
I saw an image of my daughter bare-chested.
Cyberbullied to death by a man she never met.
Have you been able to track this person down?
All new Dr. Phil.